The makers of Jawaani Jaaneman held a special screening of the film on Monday in Mumbai. Several celebs marked their presence at the event. Shilpa Shetty attended the screening with her husband Raj Kundra and mother-in-law. The actress looked resplendent in black top and checkered skirt. Actress Genelia Deshmukh was also snapped with her mother-in-law. Genelia looked beautiful in a casual outfit. The actress was seen sporting denim jacket which she paired up with black tee and white pants. Actor Ritesh Deshmukh and Jackie Bhagnani were also spotted at the event in the casual attire. Actress Kubra Seth made a stylish appearance at the screening in polka dot dress. Jawaani Jaaneman is scheduled to release on January 31st. INS Report.